This is Jeffrey, our new friend.
Yes.
From Moshi. Jeffrey and his rider friends will take us today for a little tour.
Yeah, we're gonna have a coffee tour.
Coffee tour, yeah.
Kilimanjaro coffee tour.
We're gonna go to coffee farms and see how it's getting done. Awesome. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. What kind is this one? I see coffee. Hakuna matata.
You probably can't see because it's sunny day, but this it rained all night last night and this road is just like ice, so we're pretty much walking our bikes. You can see Timmy's coming down the hill on big bikes. It's it's a lot of work, and I nearly got a heat stroke because it's hot. You're doing great.
Stuff is like snot.
Yep. Don't fall, it's all on the camera.
I wish it looked gnarlier. On the internet it's gonna be like, what's wrong with them?
Yeah. I like your back brakes.
Yeah, when you need people holding you back on a light bike, you know it's slippery.
Yeah.
I've never seen soil like that in my life.
No, me neither. Because it looks fine, but it's like ice. Ah. Good job! Teamwork! Like piece of cake. go back to town to fix his luggage. And we are now, what's the name of this coffee farm?
Arisi coffee.
So now
traditional making.
Now we are about to see the whole process of
coffee making.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is one of the coffee we have here.
Coffee tree.
Normally we have a lot of coffee, and the type of coffee we have here needs to be under the shadow. That's why
you've got banana trees above.
We've got banana trees. And these bananas are several types of bananas. It's not all suitable for
consumption?
Making food.
Oh, really? So what else do you do?
Some of them, we are normally making food. Some, they are going to make a local brew. I mean, the local beer.
Really?
Yeah.
Banana beer?
Yeah, banana beer.
Where can I get banana beer?
We'll get banana beer nearby.
Okay, we have to. I've never tried.
And this can live more than 50 years.
That one tree?
One tree can live more than 50 years. Well and good. But sometimes when you are getting some kids, children, and they are going to pick
brown one.
This one, not brown.
Sorry, green.
This.
With the
this,
peak.
This peak.
Yeah.
It means that we are going to lose coffee for the next season.
Oh.
This should remain here.
Right.
Because for the second time, is where it begins to flowering.
Right. One for me to pick.
Yeah.
I know the technique. So there you go.
Yeah. Exactly.
It's not poisonous. No, I can.
Yeah, of course, it's not poisonous. You can chew it.
It's very sweet.
Yeah, it's very sweet because there is a liquid inside,
mm-hmm.
which is very sweet.
Oh.
Yeah.
Was that the coffee bean I was after?
Yeah, inside there is a coffee bean.
The one we saw at our roasting unit.
So this is actually, we're after this thing inside.
Yeah.
And this is so sweet and nice.
Yeah, it's nice.
Mm.
But for the quality cup of coffee, we don't need that sweetness.
Yeah.
It has to be removed during the process of
washing. Right, I get it now.
Yeah.
And this coffee bean?
Yeah, that's sweet
as sweet
well.
Oh, sweet aroma.
Mm. Yeah.
How the hell did I work it out that you can do something bitter from this fruit?
After biting, of course, it's changing.
Yeah.
It will change.
It's just biting. Tasteless. Yeah. After that, it's tasteless, isn't it?
Yeah, it's tasteless. Mm.
This is the grinding stone.
Right.
But nowadays, there is machines of grinding these.
Sure.
Normally, it's just scratching gently.
By hand?
Yeah, by hands.
That's a lot of work.
You can very slowly, gently, without scratching the cones.
Oh.
Then these will have no use at all.
Mm-hmm.
Because even the animals
don't eat it.
Yeah, they don't use it. This we're going to apply to a farmer's manure.
Mm-hmm.
Because there's not any use.
You have to peel this now. Right.
You have to peel this.
And then this is the coffee.
So we
one.
Can get some bean inside.
Mm-hmm.
Without
this,
we can't make anything at all. So by peeling with the hand, so of course it's going to be so
forever.
Much.
Forever. And that's how people did by hand? Before?
Of course, by making with the hands, it's going to be much difficult. So we have a peeling wood where we're going to pound them. Very quickly and easier, rather than making with the hands.
Right.
Hakuna matata, Kilimanjaro, Kilimanjaro, mimambe pusana,
nama wenzi, mimambe pusana, ewe nyoka. Yeah.
very talented.
Yeah.
And now, taking that up.
We've already made it. You can see.
You did a good job. Look at that. One song and it's done.
Yeah. Even one separated. Is not broke.
Mm-hmm. Just like that.
Trying to roast well and good, then we'll be back for getting coffee powder.
Cool.
Yeah.
Perfect. For how many minutes are you going to roast it?
Not more than 15 minutes of roasting it. Hakuna Mungu kama wewe, hakuna Mungu kama wewe, hakuna Mungu kama wewe, hakuna na hata kuwepo.
And now our coffee is ready for drinking.
Yeah, filtered. Time for filtered.
Coffee powder. Oh, now you're filtering it. All right.
Coffee powder.
Yeah.
Naja kuandikia hapo.
Let alone lingine.
Look at that.
Surprise, yeah. Skule kwa.
You can get a good aroma.
Filtered kawa yetu. Filtered.
Oh, wow. This is so awesome. Thank you, guys.
Okay. Welcome, Waris Coffee.
Kuna
matata. No problem.
Hakuna matata.
Kilimanjaro.
Glad.
Which is the mixture of sugar. This, we have already grind sugar.
Right.
But also we are going to add...
So you always add sugar to your coffee?
Yeah, the coffee, stirring it up, then we'll taste the coffee chocolate.
Chocolate yetu siamcheze, chocolate yetu siamcheze, chocolate yetu, iyo chocolate yetu, iyo chocolate yetu.
Chocolate, chocolate,
chocolate,
chocolate.
And are we tasting it?
Yeah, eat like this.
How is it? Really good? There's only sugar and coffee, that's it?
Yeah.
And you just eat like whole thing?
Yeah. Coffee and sugar.
No drinking coffee today, just eating.
Well, like a surprise maybe.
Wow! This is so good!
Really organic. Yeah, special from the farm.
You get probably kick out of that, yeah? Because it's just pure coffee.
Yeah.
This is so good!
Really?
I don't know if I should, but yeah.
Half of that.
Coffee and sugar.
Coffee, chocolate.
But did you put cacao there?
No, just
coffee and sugar. That's it.
Yeah. Maybe in cacao and milk. It's good.
So good.
Moderate.
Moderate, not too strong.
Not too strong.
Interesting. And you just leave it boil, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
For how long?
Not more than maybe 1 minute.
Okay.
Then
and it's ready.
Okay.
And it's ready for drinking.
Yeah.
Sweet, let's have it. Wow. Only took us what? 1 hour to make it?
Okay. That's an agupa kahawa sana.
Ah, yani baba kama nini kwa leo chakula kama.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Marisha marefu.
Cheers.
Marisha marefu.
Marisha marefu.
Marisha marefu.
Marisha marefu.
Marisha marefu. Live long.
Live long.
Marisha marefu.
Maisha.
Maisha marefu.
Maisha
marefu.
Live long. Maisha marefu.
Cheers.
Maisha marefu.
Cheers. This is serious. Hold on. I'll take my glasses off.
Yeah, cheers.
It is a good cup of coffee. It's awesome.
Yeah,
and it's not too strong, exactly how I like
from
it.
From Kilimanjaro. Yeah.
Perfect.
Good cup of coffee from Kilimanjaro.
Great day. Thank you so much for that.
Yeah. You're welcome.
The gate of Kilimanjaro mountain. This is the starting point and the finishing point of the mountain hiking.
If anyone hikes, it starts here. You need to leave your car, vehicle, whatever. You start walking from here, yeah?
You start walking from here, or you can start from other five different routes.
Right.
This is one of the five famous routes of mountain hiking in Kilimanjaro.
Show me how it's done. How you climb Kilimanjaro. Go! Okay. 1, 2, 3.
I go.
Okay, you go,
I go.
How is it?
You are in the first.
Are you out of breath?
Yes.
That's the first.
Yeah? Are you at the top yet? Yes.
That's a Mawenzi peak.
Yeah, that is Mawenzi.
Right. And then you walk up to Kilimanjaro.
Kilimanjaro.
Be careful. It's a high mountain.
Yeah.
Woohoo! You made it.
You're on the peak.
Yay!
How many meters?
Yeah.
How many meters?
Can you see the walls?
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah. Come.
Oh, slowly, such hard mountain.
Pull it. Yeah.
Made it.
Yeah.
Yeah. That was easy.
That's a Mawenzi peak.
It must be harder, right?
Yeah, come for this way.
Yeah, we made it here to Kilimanjaro Mountain. We are now at 5,895 meters. We're a little bit out of breath. Guys, how are you holding?
Yeah.
Are you tired?
Yeah, we are tired for mountain hiking.
Yes.
We are at the top, at the Kibo
Peak.
Yes.
Amazing journey. Thank you very much for that. Let them out sometimes?
What?
Do they let them out to go?
Yeah, they do, yeah. Sometimes.
Yeah, because they probably eat a lot of your plantation, eh?
Yeah.
We know,
yeah.
Yeah.
Do they eat coffee beans?
No.
What you been up to? Oh, don't be scared. I don't want to scare you. Still young.